Hey, we're packing. We're leaving in less than 24 hours. So this mountain of stuff has to come with us.
Even with all the preparation and gathering everything way ahead of time, it still took us 2 hours to pack. Or should I say, it took me that long. Did you notice how quickly Jason was finished?
All right guys, we are packed and ready to go.
In the end, we did manage to get everything we need for 2 months away into our 4 suitcases and 2 backpacks.
Now off to the airport.
We're lucky that we live relatively close to the airport. With light traffic, it takes us about 25 minutes to get there.
Even then, the taxi still costs us over $60.
We got to the airport 2 hours before our scheduled boarding time, like you're supposed to for international flights, and the airport wasn't too busy.
But that's when we ran into a huge line.
Hey guys,
hey.
We are at our gate, ready to board. We should be boarding in like 2 minutes.
We got here 2 hours early, but got here with 10 minutes to spare because the machine, self-check machine, wasn't working.
The check-in kiosks like were just like failing and saying, oh, you have to go see somebody. So we waited in like this really long line.
Just to get into another really long line. So when we got to the second line, we just decided to try the self-check again and it worked.
Lucky. Starbucks was an adventure. I don't know, they should like make people who work in an airport move quickly. It was like the slowest girl ever, but okay. I got my free drink ready to go. And I got some food and all of my comfy stuff is on. What are you wearing? You're wearing sweats, you're comfy.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, all right. Okay. So we'll see you guys in Japan. Bye.
Merci d'avoir choisi de voyager avec Air Canada.
Thank you for choosing to fly with Air Canada.
Our direct flights from Pearson International Airport in Toronto, Canada, to Haneda International Airport in Tokyo, Japan, were our biggest expense. For the two of us, round trip, it cost us $2,769.62, Canadian.
Good morning.
Ohayou gozaimasu.
8:15 Toronto time, which means it's 9:15 in the morning. So I was looking forward to it this time. It's something so simple as cup noodle, and you're so happy you get it on the plane.
Give this man some ramen and he's happy.
We'll be back buying these at all.
Progress. So about 5 hours 38 minutes left. Yeah.
for sunrise kind of thing.
And then like it slowly got brighter and brighter, and then they turned these lights on.
Check out my situation. Okay, so I was saying we were on Facebook Live before we took off, but I was saying that there's like all this space here. So before I thought of this, I was miserable. I couldn't like lean up against the window. I tried. So I had to just either have my neck pillow and sleep straight, like sitting up. I don't know how people do that. It's crazy. And then I had like my pillow here and I was trying to sleep on it. And then finally I thought, okay, I overpacked my backpack as always. And it's like so huge. So there's no way it's going to fit down here. So why don't I perch it on my armrest and then put my pillow against it so I can lean on it. And it works perfectly. So can you see my backpack there? Is it too going? I don't know, but it works, so it made me happy.
We're landing soon. Are you excited?
Yes.
What are you most looking forward to?
Landing.
And then once we land, what are you most looking forward to? For our trip, what are you looking forward to?
I'm not sure yet.
How was the flight? Did you sleep at all?
Apparently.
I thought you said you slept through a quarter of a Smashing Pumpkins album.
Yeah, it's awesome.
I think I slept like, I don't know, how many hours would you say?
Not sure.
Out of the 12? Maybe 7?
Oh,
I guess.
That's good.
I'm looking forward to getting out of here. It's so cramped. Especially with when I had the backpack here. Like, my elbow hurts. See you when we get our luggage.
On a boat, track. A3. Strength by battery crew.
We left Toronto on Thursday at 1:50 p.m. and the flight was scheduled to take 13 hours. With the time difference, we landed a little early in Tokyo on Friday at 3 p.m.
It was a long flight.
You're kind of wet out of time.
Welcome to Tokyo Haneda.
Hey, look, there's
Sketchy. The local time is 3:01. Please remain seated with your seatbelt fastened and your baggage stowed until the seatbelt sign has been turned off. Smoking is not permitted. Mobile receiving and transmitting functions may now be used.
We've arrived! Are you excited? I'm so excited. I wasn't excited like 5 minutes ago, now I'm excited. Ready for the trip of a lifetime? Tokyo ni yōkoso.
Welcome to Tokyo.
Let the adventures begin. Thanks for watching.
See you next time.
Mata jikai.